The grass is green, the sky is blue. If you look behind me, you'll see a lineup from 1997 when we basically gave the victor sign to Celtic's huddle. With a bit of luck, we'll be doing the same again on Sunday. On this week's Bairns Build Up, we have manager Steven Pressley.
I trust these players with my life, I really do. I know what they're capable of, I see it on a daily basis. I see our performances improving all the time, and I see a real trust within the group of how we play, and that's what makes me believe that, you know, if we get everything right on the day, we may well just cause one of those upsets and special days for everybody to remember.
Midfield dynamo Murdoch.
I can't wait. I mean, I said the other day that somebody asked me when you start getting excited, and I said, well, I think we've got to build at the heart, and you know you're playing Celtic at hand and you're excited, but we've just got to enjoy the build up, and then I will forget a good week's training under our belt. Then I don't see why we can't go in and compete at hand and against Celtic, because we've got enough good players, we've got quality throughout the team, just as long as we're not overawed by the day, then I don't see why we're not good enough to go and compete.
We have on loan defender Rhys Bennett.
If someone would have told me 6 months ago before I came here that you'd be in Scotland and two, you'd be playing in a national semi-final against Celtic at Hampden Park, the Scottish National Team Stadium, I would ask you whether you've taken drugs or not.
And we have Tam Scobbie, who tells us all about what it's like to score a cup semi-final goal.
Yeah, that was a few years back though. Obviously, it's a great occasion for all the boys. We've done really well this season, and it's a big task for us going up against Celtic, who are the form team in Scotland at the minute. I think they're unbeaten in 14, so we know it's going to be difficult, but it'll be a good experience for all the lads, all the young boys in the squad and things like that, so hopefully we can go there and do well.